Too sniffy. So, we're all on that out. Bedding, I guess, towels, slippers. Physiotherapy. Thank you. Oh, the knees. And ripped out at the back. New. Christmas socks. Thank you. Shower curtains are handy for dust cloths. Screwdrivers in. Let's see where I go.
Thank you.
Bit of hot liquid is that. There's a set now, if we can get the rest of that. Some tools. What do you know? Older. We might be getting there. Razor blades. Pot scrubbers. Good, right in there. We're just missing one Torx bit by the looks of things. Couldn't find that, but it might be here. Bank card 4. Bridges, Brickus. Clearly we have a need for lots of little bags. Like, I'll have that Torx bit at home in a different set and I'll just fill it up with a different one. Pretty pleased with that. It's pretty good. Oh no, it's not missing. It's this bit. Sweet.
Any luck?
Yeah. How are you?
I'm very good, sir.
I'm back again.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, a little tool set. And other bits and bobs.
Very good.
Yeah, how are you?
I'm not too bad. Had a bad accent, but I'm okay now.
Good.
I have another mural on. Do you want to have a look?
Sure, yeah. That'll be alright, I reckon. Camera might be on. It's a bit tricky. I'm not sure if it's on or off. If the red light's on, it's on. You can tell me.
Okay.
Oh, very nice. Jeez, that's big, isn't it?
It's 20 foot by 10. It doesn't work because you need to be far away from it to get the
effect. Yeah, I'm trying to stand here, I think.
It's very hard. We've done our best with it. Well, Ethan has.
It's massive.
It's a forest scene and it's light coming out the forest. If you stand in my bedroom and look at it, it looks bad. That's no good.
Yeah, the sun's good. The sun's got me there, yeah.
Yeah, it's light sensitive, so you need a certain light to get in it. But once you do, you're in it.
This is the same Ethan that did the gable ends beyond, is it?
That's right, yeah. He's done the other one there with the hat on. You've seen that before. This is fresh this year.
You've done all right in here, you know.
It's nice. It's a lovely spot. It's... alleyscapes are wonderful anyway, and this particular one, I've told you this before, from east, west, so you get morning sun, evening sun, and it's lovely of an evening, you have a cold beer.
It's roasting in here now, it's roasting.
Very, very hot, it's a real sun, so these fellas do great.
Yeah.
This is cutting from last year, that's why, I specialise in these. And they love me, I love them. Carnations.
Carnations, yeah.
Beautiful. Any grey leaf plant loves, you can't get enough hot sun, you see.
Right.
There you go.
I'm wiped out with hay fever today.
Uh-oh.
For everything about nice flowers and whatnot. Nice plants. I'm just going to keep an eye on my bike, Nick.
Yeah, you do that.
Yeah. There he is. Hiya.
There he is.
It's Tahir. Do you know this guy?
Yeah.
Hello again.
I still wouldn't have been there. I turned up.
What did you
say? I've been there for 30 years. So he distracted my attention from looking.
How's it going?
That's what?
You can do whatever you want.
Call him whatever you want.
No, it's patching. Is it on? Is the red light on?
Yeah.
All right, it is on today.
Well,
it always turned off before when I saw you. I never turned it off. Last two times.
Yeah.
You the one with the trailer?
You might be on it. Well, that one there, yeah.
I was just telling him about yourself. I said, we're going home, and this young fellow here does the rounds.
Anything
interesting in it?
Who? What's your name?
Waheed.
Was it you local Waheed. Here, or are you just mates?
No, Whitefield.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah, yeah. He used to be in Southwood. He used to be in Southwood, then he went to
the losers usually go get to know each other.
Well, that's it, you see. That's it. Losers have a bit more interaction than winners. Winners are always looking down on you.
Wouldn't say losers, no. Otherwise, I'd bring myself a little tool set. It's up on the bike, I think, unless I put it away. Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Loads of trousers. Endless trousers today. I don't know.
Oh, I know.
I don't know why I need them, but I know there's a place I can bring them. So.
Someone else
will use them if I wash them first. So.
Well, you always hand them into the charity shop.
That's how it goes. Yeah. Do you see the mural? See the mural around the corner?
Is that a secret mural?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Nick here keeps an eye on this place.
Oh, there he is.
Don't be taking my stuff now.
But only I'll just take your stuff.
Are you doing it? Okay.
Same old man.
Yeah.
Sitting in the park all day.
That looks nice,
doesn't it? I know.
Tahir and Waz. Is that right? Waz?
Yeah.
And Nick.
Did you do this?
No. Lemon Soup. Here's the graffiti. He's done the two big murals on
the LA. Did he really?
He's done those.
Whose wall are you doing?
Pretty good, man.
He's done this one.
Yeah, but is he allowed to do anyone's wall, or does he own
it?
No,
I have to get permission from it.
Okay.
Guys, I'm going to press on. I'm feeling crap today.
You pressing on, are you?
Yeah, I've got hay fever and it's killing me.
Okay.
I'm working despite despite myself. See you later, guys.
Hay fever. Did you find anything in there?
In there?
Yeah.
Just trousers. There's a tent in there, still.
When I used to be obsessive compulsive about taking stuff and sharing it with other people.
You have to draw a line somewhere.
But the thing is, other people's a distraction, you know,
There's a tent. I presume it's alright.
Oh my god.
I presume it's alright.
No, I used to do a lot of camping.
High heels and duvets.
Here we go.
Top hat.
Oh my god.
People are just silly, aren't they?
Where is he? Put it on my friend's head.
Little bags for people who have things to sell here. You were talking about that before.
No.
For business. Oh dear.
Where do you go? My god.
Taylor, I'm going on. I'm going to see you later.
Right. Oh my god.
Probably tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, the only reason you're seeing me now because this fella's turned up, otherwise I would have been dead tonight. Till the sun goes down and all that. Which is okay. I'm gonna go home and feed him.
Good man.
Yeah, man.
See you later. Have a good one. Thank you. Hiya. You all right? How are you?